Well, it looks like our vacation's going to have to wait.
Is it bad?
Well, we're not going to go anywhere with this. You guys wait here. I'll walk back to that service station we passed.
But, Dad, what about that escaped criminal we heard about on the radio?
This is a big county. There's virtually no chance he'll find us all the way out here.
Will you hurry up? I don't like this.
Dad, do you want me to come with you?
No, son. You wait here with your mother and sister.
I stood bold as a lion and ran it off when it heard me say,
"What did you say? Don't want no monsters in my house tonight. Don't want no monsters in my house. You won't get me screaming. You're nothing but a demon. It's time for you to go now. I have a temple of the Holy Ghost, and I'm protected by the Lord.
There's this creepy guy, the Alligator Man. I watch him as he chases and he hunts this peaceful family through the woods with only one thing on his mind. He wants to eat their little kid for lunch. I got so weirded out, I couldn't sleep. Then it happened. An evil spirit floated by my bed. I could hardly believe the nerve of this little punk demon. I thought, hey, all right, that's it. You're dead. I got righteously indignant. I was gonna make that demon pay. The anointing came upon me. I chased it out when it heard me say,
"What did you say? Don't want no monsters in my house tonight. Don't want no monsters.